distinguished member of the National Wrestling Hall of Fame, Matt Ghaffari.
And I asked him, how can you argue? I said, So I moved from New Jersey to Phoenix, moved in, and became a Sunday's kids and coached at ASU for over 10 years with Leroy and Bob in Douglas. Secondly, in 1994, I had a nephew who was 19, 2 months old. And Bobby, we have Anatolia as our Sunday's coach. I just won a silver medal in 91, I'm excited. And he's like, well, I don't think he's going to win any medal. And I think about it, about motivation. How can you be the argument? I said, well, I moved all the way here 10 years now. Well, no, I'm too moved to Colorado. But he said, well, you know, the future has a vision, ISIS has a vision, residency program is in the future. But no number one athlete, no medalist wants to move there. And we want, and I totally pick the coach, first coach, and we want to be the first medalist to move there to family. I'm like, Art, please. If you're a bachelor, you live in the dorm. I have a wife and a kid right away. I have no job. I got paid. Room and board. I was working as an assistant person at ASU. He told me I had to decide to make this first. He's like, well, you got a good job to move out there. He was gracious enough to offer a semi truck. I took a 3-bedroom and Anatoly's 3-bedroom in one truck, moved to Colorado Springs, started a residency program. If that move never would have happened, we will not have such a team work on Olympic medals. When I wrestled, my workout partners were Luma Gardner and others, and we pushed each other. In a heavyweight after, God bless his soldier, Black and more hurt. And then had to bring partners from overseas. I had to go live in Sweden. I had to go to Siberia to wrestle for Valley to just get partners. In our sport, we have one thing. Steel makes steel sharper. You want to be better, find someone better than you can teach every day. It's a mental sport. You face your demons in the wrestling room. Yes. Going in the 5-minute match is not bad, but the rest of the 2 hours of the guy who beats you every 5 minutes is really bad. You try new moves, you fail, you get hurt. Practice, I was just telling my kids, but I do more. You gotta keep doing it if you're not doing it. And the third thing, the picture you saw from 1996 Olympics was the last time I had hair. Art was talking to Dennis Hall, and he had a captain and says, you know, great idea of volleyball. So he took that picture and he had a sheet in it. I was like, no. Oh my God, I grew up and gets right to the bottom. We took a team picture. He's like, no. And that's the last time I had it. And every time I shaved, I get it, I'm like, oh. But Art, Sue, their daughters, Jill, Carol, and Kid and I were on some kids. They were my extended family. My father was traveling and my mother, but I don't want to say that they're like my parents, they're like my brother and sister. I get so many people to thank, but I want to tell you that this is the greatest time that I've decided to birth for my kids and I'm going to be winning the medal. This was more about family and my kids seeing and my mother. What a great support group we have. I always want to coach, I always want to be involved in wrestling. It's just like an elephant start. I can't sit. I gotta be coaching, rubbing the towel, yelling, marching back and forth. I cannot sit in a bunch of wrestling. That's the hardest thing I want to do, but I have to either walk around me and walk up everywhere. Because I care every move. And the last thing, and I'm gonna leave, is Matt Howell. His record is twice as well that he mentioned over 20 in a minute. He's not retired, he's fighting. I don't know if he mentioned him. He's going against Showrunning. He's been on his fight time. And he's very good for our sport. Just because when I met him, he was a young man coming up with a lot of strength. And all he talked about is getting coffee before practice. At Colorado Springs, we got a $17,000 espresso machine. Right as you walk in, he lines the beans and bruises. But we were just talking about what a great luck it is just to be able to do what you want, work out, wrestle up in the Olympic. Thank you, and it was awesome being here. And wrestling is a great sports gentleman, and he's been very, very good to me.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present Matt's distinguished member ring his brother Sasan.